Today, here in this wonderful setting, we see the power of the relationship between India and Singapore. It is always a pleasure to return to Singapore. It is a city that never fails to inspire. Singapore may be a small island, but its horizons are global. This great nation has shown us that size is no barrier to the scale of achievements or the strength of a nation's voice in the world. But Singapore's success also lies in the harmony of its multicultural society, in the celebration of its diversity, which underlies a distinct and unique Singaporean identity. And in this wonderful mosaic, there is an ancient thread, beautiful and colorful, that binds India and Singapore. Friends, the course of India's centuries-old route to Southeast Asia also ran through Singapore. The human link is deep and enduring. It lives in the Singaporean Indians. And this evening has been lit up with your presence, your energy, your talent, and your achievements. Whether you are here through the chance of history or the opportunities of the globalization, whether your ancestors came here generations ago or you came here in this century, each of you has become part of Singapore's unique fabric and its progress. In turn, Singapore has embraced you, your marriage, and your hard work. Here in Singapore, you represent the diversity of India. If you want to see all festivals of India in one city or celebrate them for weeks, Singapore is a place to visit.